The detail in the woodwork is quite extraordinary.
Sindri! Hello. I'd return your surprise, but I did know you'd be here. I've got something for you.
Appreciate it.
Take your time. Whenever you're ready.
What is it, dwarf?
You know, I'm glad I came back here at least once before Ragnarok. Oh, if these cobblestones could talk. Then they'd have mouths. Filthy, disgusting mouths. Do you mind if I fiddle with your bow? Ugh, you are long overdue for a replacement. Taking advantage of certain materials... Ow! Structural sensitivity to sonic vibrations has been something... I've been meaning to try for quite some time now.
Thanks for, finally trying it. What's it gonna be this time?
Patience! I find it's best to see these things... in action! Whew. There. Oh, take aim at that gate there. But before you loose, say, Skialfa. Skialfa.
Skialfa.
Well, I certainly didn't expect you to surf past the creepy crawlers.
Good hit, Bubba!
Okay, so... Sindri, you know where the tavern is?
Do I look like I've ever been to a filthy tavern?
The sewer you just punched a hole through seems promising, no?
Another of Cavassier's poems. I never had one.
Best of luck.
Any outsider is considered a threat. Is that to protect the dwarves?
It sounds like it. But knowing Odin, there's sure to be an ulterior motive.
Well, everyone's hiding on this side, too.
Odin's occupation of this realm has its hooks in deep.
but there aren't any guards patrolling. We're clearly not a... Why hide?
Resist and you're made an example of, to keep the rest in line. Self-preservation can outweigh bravery for even the strongest of folk.
Fear keeps them safe and alive.
Wow. Andrew wasn't kidding about the structural sensitivity. This looks promising, right? Well, it's like a house. If he's here, maybe you should let me do the talking.
You?
Well, we don't want to intimidate him. You're tall as a tree and you have a severed head on your head.
None taken. Fair point, though.
Very well.
A firebomb. From the chief anti-Odin propagandist in Durland's Rebellion. Quite a sharp wit she had until she turned to subtle means of resistance.
Scalpha. Hello?
Watch yourselves. Apparently, there are intruders about.
Oh, that's us, I think.
Well, if you're planning on killing me, at least let me finish this song. That alarm was in just the perfect key.
We're just looking for a friend of ours named Durland.
Well, we both know that's not true. Durland's got no friends left. But if that's all you need, head out the back way there. And you'll see the safety office just across the river. Just don't go making trouble for the rest of us. And while you travel through this realm, maybe you could clean up the head's mess?
What mess?
Later, brother.
I wish to hear of this mess.
The rig's in the bay. Why don't you ask the condescending skull?
Head, I've got skin. But he's right. I made a mistake. I'd have us shut them down.
Sorry, one more thing. Although, these are gifts I'm giving to you, so I shouldn't be sorry and you should be thankful. Anyways, here, please be careful.
It's beautiful. Thanks, Sindri.
It is beautiful, isn't it? It's also very useful. You'll be able to find anything your heart desires with it.
Really?
As long as your heart desires the locations your father and you decide and plot to travel together, then yes.
It is a compass.
Ah, but a beautiful compass. Now scamper off.
Come. A boat cannot be far.
Huh. Earlier, Sindri made it sound like Durlan. Leader. Doesn't sound like anyone's following him.
Was being the key word here, little brother.
I saw a dock back there. Maybe there's a boat we can use to get to Durlan's. Hey, Mimir.
Yes, lad?
You talk kind of funny.
Oh. How dare you let it?
There's a building just past these rocks behind me. Maybe we should head that way.
Ugh, those bloody mining rigs.
What about them?
The Skald is right to blame me for them. They were my idea. If you've got the time, they're in the bay just beyond this tunnel. Particularly appreciate us checking out the mining rigs in the lake to the right. You can see the smokestacks from here.
But if you don't want to explore now, it looks like Durlan's place is through that open gate to the left. So, which way do we go? We could prepare more before rescuing Tyr. Up to you. Mimir, are you really the one who had those rigs built?
Odin wanted the dwarves under his control and, well, I convinced him he could buy their allegiance instead of demanding it outright. A trade agreement of sorts.
What is that?
Dead.
dragon sculpture is not bad.
Not the first time someone's told me that, I suppose.
see something. That's a big statue. Huh. There's such a big bay. There's no fish. Must be because of the smoke from those mining rigs.
Taking a break before visiting Durlan? Very wise. He can be...
Could have been ashamed to have left that behind.
Mining rigs is here.
See the smoke above us? That's where we're headed. Let's see if we can't shut it down.
Wow, there's a lot to explore here. Kinda nice to be out of Midgard for a bit, huh?